What's up, world? It's your main man, Rashad, BowTie Mills. And let me take a second and slide into your DM. The DM that I'm talking about has nothing to do with your social media account. It's about the direct messages that you allow into your brain. Understand this, on the average day, you have about 70,000 thoughts. 95% of those thoughts are repeated, 80% of those thoughts are negative. So it's critical that you make sure that you're not around negative people, negative places, negative talk, or negative things. Don't allow that into your DM, because if you do, your inbox is going to be cluttered, and at some point, you're going to have to clean it out. So don't allow negative people into your space. Be very careful of the things that you let into your DM. It has to be positive energy. It has to be positive people. It has to be in positive surroundings. Surround yourself with nothing but positivity, my friend. And then at that point, you can have the right kind of messages in this DM, meaning your brain. Ladies and gentlemen, I am